College students from around the country taking part in the Pinoy Media Congress had a chance to learn some valuable insights in the media industry. Jackie Pascual tells us it's not just the inner workings of a broadcast network that students get to see. The upcoming elections also dominated the discussions.
This group of students traveled by land all the way from Leyte to attend the Pinoy Media Congress in Quezon City. Mark Unlukay reveals they paid for their own travel expenses, and after 2 days of attending the Congress, he says it was worth it.
It enables us to learn new things, and at the same time, to clarify, it upgrades us, especially with the kind of learning that we acquired.
Hundreds of mostly communication majors from across the country attended the event organized by the Philippine Association of Communication Educators, or PACE, and ABS-CBN. No less than ABS-CBN President and CEO Carlo Katigbak led the Congress and gamely answered all questions from the students, who asked about how the network creates its content and how the news department works.
Media comes with great power. The things that you show or say in mass media can lead to questions that influence the thinking and behavior of people. They can change the course of things. They can cause understanding or they can cause conflict.
Kami sa ABS-CBN ay naniniwala na kapag mabuti ang lagay ng bawat pamilya, magiging matatag ang buong bayan.
One of the key topics discussed is the upcoming presidential elections, and PACE President Marco Polo says the event is one way to make students more aware of election issues.
We want them to be involved, particularly in their communities. What we are endorsing are the right values and the right things to look for in the candidates that we will choose.
I believe na hindi ka lang dapat basta bumoto . You have to know things about yung mga prospect mo.
Gusto lang pong malalaman pa yung mga ibang karanasan nila.
She taught us the strategies in broadcasting and of course the kampanya series.
ANC anchor Gretchen Ho and ABS-CBN Lingkod Kapamilya Foundation Chairperson Gina Lopez also share their thoughts and experiences. This is the 10th edition of the Pinoy Media Congress.
The theme of this year's Congress is Media Empowering and Inspiring a Nation, a timely theme, especially with the upcoming elections. Organizers hope students will learn more about how media works and how they can become responsible media practitioners someday. Jackie Pascual, ABS-CBN News.